Aruna Miller is the first Indian-American woman to hold the post of Lieutenant Governor in the state of Maryland. 58-year-old Aruna Miller hails from Hyderabad, and her family immigrated to America when she was 7 years old. Aruna has been nominated for the post of Lieutenant Governor on behalf of the Democratic Party and has created history by winning. With this, Aruna has become the first foreign woman to be elected as the Governor of Maryland.